Dash Point State Park, the 47th Street Hoyt Road entrance. I've been here once before. Wow, looks barren now, doesn't it? No problem. I want to try to take a different route this time than I did last time, and we'll see how that goes. Looking at the maps, I wonder how easily I'll get lost if I make that left turn. A particular left turn, anyway. Not at Albuquerque, right? Wow, certainly does look quite different now than in the summer. On the way over, I noticed a lot of trees, probably cherry trees. Yeah, a lot of trees are blooming right now, but none of the ones through here anyway. But everyone knows it's log. It's fun for your neighbor's dog. All right. So on the way back, it's right turn after the big log. Logarithm. For about an hour or so, I've had the song Silent Lucidity by Queensryche going through my head. Right. Not really that much to see there, but I wanted to show it anyway. But I don't remember this. Huh. I think that would have just went to one of the camps. Designated camping areas. Quite muddy this is. That looks better. Quite muddy. All right, well, let's see here. Yeah, I do want to make the left here before I went forward this way. But now I'm going to make the left. The left! Look out, it's the left! Be careful, look at what the left is doing. All right. It's quite a view up this way when you look this way too. I don't remember this being. I don't know. I guess this is where I'm supposed to go. Because this says it's the Boundary Trail. I think that's the name of what I'm supposed to go on. Great. Great, yeah, that's great. Google Maps isn't going to help me much either. Yeah, because this should have went this way. Yeah, let's get out Google Maps, yeah, because this, I'm not gonna... Alright, well, it did show me more than I anticipated, so... I guess I'm kind of supposed to go this way. Either my GPS isn't working quite right, or... the way they have the trails marked on the map isn't quite... line up, but people. Hello.
Hello. Come on, Noah.
Hey, y'all have a great day. One of them likes weed. Yeah, one of them likes weed for sure, or at least one of them. You know what I appreciated about that map they had posted? It actually had a "you are here" part on it. Just be nice if they had more of them, right? That's kind of pretty. Hello.
Hi, what's our name?
Kazoom. What's yours?
His name's Andon.
Oh, hi. Hello. Well, I'll see if I remember that. Look forward to coming here again mid-summer. Thank you. Well, this says Heart Attack Hill. Let's see how bad it is, right? Oh, come on, a split, really? A split and no map. Well, that says logjam. Helpful. I just keep going this way. Still got that song stuck in my head. End up whistling the guitar parts. I mean, this has been an incline, but not like Clark's Creek. Nothing like Clark's Creek. May not look like it's an incline, but it is. And I look up at all the trees here. I don't know why I felt it necessary to show that, but here, all right. Oh. All right. Sorry, I couldn't really zoom in on that with this manual lens. I mean, I guess I could have, but... I'm smiling next to you. I think I was a half a step off on that. All right. Now let's do this. this again real quick. They got another map. Oh, good. Yeah, I can take the log jam trail to, it'll loop around to the other area, so I eventually will make her right. All right. Make a right turn at Area 51. All right. Oh, this is different. Oh, a little bridge up ahead. I can't find the bridge. Where's that confounded bridge? Okay. Not going the direction I thought it was. Bridge. Wow. All right. Hello. Here we go.
Come on.
Have a great day.
Thanks, you too.
Ouch. is this where they called it the Logjam Trail. So there's a lookout I saw earlier. I'll be going this way, but I'm going to look at the little overlook area. Bird watching platform, they call it. Not that that was a big thing to look at, but I don't understand. No, I'm not where I thought I was. Shit. All right, so I go back down through that and make a right at the earliest convenience. All right. Yeah, that's special. I just wish I could just cut through instead of all this. This is just, oh well. Thank you. Lots of beautiful bird songs. All right, I'm going to look at this map again and see how this worked. All right. Very glad they have the "you are here" on those maps. Kudos to the people upkeeping the park. Kudos. wood smoke. I couldn't capture that the way I had hoped. Hello. Hey, have a great day. And they must have pets, because I could smell the those fragrances they use to cover up pet odor. Really, really strong. And the people who use those products don't even realize how strong as well. Bicyclist, all right. I need to find a place to pull over.
Hello.
Hello. I imagine this trail would be really nice with bikes. Still got that Queensryche song stuck in my head. Another bicyclist. Hey, have a great day. Oh, more. Okay. Is there more? And that guy just wears very, 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 very light cologne. Doesn't even use, doesn't even appear to use scented detergent and fabric softener. Up here. It's rare to run across fragrance-free people. I have terrible luck with bicycle tires. I always seem to run into a thorn somewhere, and you know, 3/4 of the way back, I'm dealing with a flat tire. Happens to me about 1/3 of the time that I go bicycling. Sometimes even when I've gotten the extra thick tubes. Nope. Thorn's gonna get you somewhere. All right. I hope that guy's bicycle, I hope he's able to get that working. That's where they had to stop. Something was going on with his gears on his bike. Just pointing at these flowers real quick. I don't see them all the time. Ah, sounds like they got their bicycles going again. Good.
Thanks.
Oh, no problem. I'm glad you all got your bicycles working again. Looked like you had to pull over for a second.
That's always a scary one.
Yeah. Hey, have a great day. Percent battery left. All right. One more of these, let's look up things again. Going good. How about you?
It's great.
Hey, have a great day. All right, great. There's a split with no. I don't see. Okay. Well. All right, well, according to Google Maps, this is the way I should be going, so... And then it eventually almost connects with a neighborhood. And then I make a sharp, almost 180 degree turn. So... All right, I need to figure out where I am. All right, I guess this is the left. Doesn't look like it, but I mean, the maps makes it seem like it's a lot sharper of a turn, but there should be a right turn coming up very shortly. At least that's what it was showing. Yes, here it is. All right. That running water makes me have to pee. Oh, thanks. Yeah, have a great day.
You too.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, have a great day.
You too.
Well, I'm on ISO 1250. may have to change the f-stop soon. Yeah, I'm gonna change the f-stop. Alright. Oh boy, my battery is on 19% now. Alright. Had a pee break there for a moment too, so. Oh no. Google Maps. All right, this way. Hello. Oh no, another split. Okay, it's not on the maps, and all right, that's great. Hello. This is heading towards houses. What? No, this isn't right. This isn't right at all. Yeah, Google Maps is doing me wrong again. They did not have me going down the right way. Literally, the compass on my phone was having me go the opposite fucking direction. All right. I put the F setting back to 8 again. Shannon's shin, huh? Oh look, another side trail with no label. Yeah, I think the main thing that was happening was the compass on my Google Maps on my phone was failing. So here's the intersection that I make a right on. Battery at 6%, all right. 4%. All right. Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.